Good morning, everyone. I am your English teacher and this is our English lesson, and I am here with a really interesting topic, that is compound words. So let's find out that what are compound words. Okay, there is a poem about compound words. So let's read this poem. If you see two words stuck together with glue, reading a compound word is what you have to do. The two words work together to mean something new. Here are some compound words for you. So, compound word means when we join two different words to make a new meaningful word, it is called compound words. Can you think of a compound word? So let's try some examples together. Oh yes, there is a note and there is a book. So when we will join these two words, we will get a new word, just like notebook. So notebook is a compound word. Water, there is water and melon. So when we will join these two words, we will get watermelon. Next, there is a cute sun and there is one flower. That is a different flower, but when we will join sunflower, it would be a new word, that is sunflower, and it is the name of a special flower, that is sunflower. Yes, pop. Pop means to burst the balloon or to burst something. So here there are two words, pop and corn. When we will join pop and corn, it would be popcorn that we like a lot. Yes, a big one, star. You like to get star on each of your tasks. So here is one word star, the other word is fish. So when we will join these two words, we will get a sea animal, that is starfish. Butter, there is butter and there is fly. So when we will join the words butter and fly, it would be butterfly, a really cute insect. Oh yes, rain. There is one word rain and the other word is bow. So when we will join these two words, we will get the word rainbow that appears on the sky after raining. Yes, next one is the picture of a tooth and the next one is a paintbrush. So when we will join these two words, tooth, brush, there will be a new word, that is toothbrush. That brush we use to clean our teeth. Oh yes, next one is egg and there is one plant. When we will join these two words, egg and plant, we will get the name of a vegetable, that is eggplant. Head. Head and fawn. When we will join the two words, head and fawn, we will get a new word, that is head fawn. Here is the picture of hair and next one is the picture of a brush. When we will join these two words, hair and brush, we will get a new word, that is hairbrush. Okay, and with that, I would like to give you a written task, that is that you will find any five compound words from your surroundings and you will write on your practice notebook. You can also find these compound words from your reader, Nobody Wanted to Play. There are a lot of compound words in that one reader, so you can collect all the compound words from your reader. With that, I would like to say Allah Hafiz to everyone. Take good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.